Well, we see a lot of people coming to the park ill-prepared. I mean, they don't have enough water. They're from out of state, and they're just walking by rules and regulations, take a hike, do it right, and there's a lot of valuable information on there. Bring enough water. If you know the trailhead. If you don't have enough water, don't take the hike. As a matter of fact, when it's 110 or 90 degrees and you haven't hiked for the last 5 years, don't hike on a day like this.